points ceremony starting soon.
Want to trade? We have the best values in Hogwarts.
It's a great day for a Quidditch match. There's nothing like the age-old Quidditch rivals you find here at Hogwarts. Rain or shine, day or night. Poor clumps on the pitch or ghouls in the stands, nothing keeps the crowds away from a Quidditch match. The pitch is ready, the quaffles are polished. The bludgers are humming, let's play Quidditch! The Snitch is in the game! Here comes Potter! I fear him! Here comes the Hufflepuff Seeker! Gryffindor Keeper dies! Misses! Good effort there! Another near hit!
Take it by Ravenclaw.
Ravenclaw scores! Ravenclaw has control of the quaffle.
Take the initiative!
Ravenclaw in possession. Amazing skill! He's getting closer! The crowd is on its feet!
Come on, Harry Potter!
Come on, Harry! Sorry, Professor. Oh, and he's lost it! Look at Potter go! Potter of the Gryffindor side is closing in on the snitch!
Tremendous!
He caught it! Maximum points for Gryffindor! Gryffindor has won the match! This is Lee Jordan saying good night, good luck, and good Quidditch!
House point ceremony.
Let's see which house is ahead this week.
Oh, it appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus bean room.
Investigate the scene of the crime. Filch usually guards the hallway where his cat was petrified, but he's away, so now is our chance.
Do you really think there's a Chamber of Secrets?
I believe Flitwick's story, even if he doesn't. And Dumbledore himself couldn't cure Mrs. Norris. I think that whatever attacked her might not be human.
Here we are at the scene of the crime. It can't hurt to look around, since we're already here, and Filch isn't. Remember all the water that was on the floor? Where had it come from?
From in there. Let's have a look.
I can't go in there. That's a girl's bathroom.
Oh, Ron, there won't be anyone in here. This is Moaning Myrtle's place. She haunts one of the toilets. It's been out of order all year because she keeps having tantrums and flooding the place.
I wish people would stop talking about me behind my back.
Who can the heir of Slytherin be, though? Who'd want to frighten all the non-magical folk out of Hogwarts?
Draco Malfoy. You heard him call Hermione a mudblood. But how do we prove it's him?
We'd need to sneak into the Slytherin common room and ask Malfoy a few questions without him realising it's us.
But that's impossible!
All we need would be some Polyjuice Potion. It transforms you into somebody else.
We could change Harry into a Slytherin. No one would realise it was really Harry.
Two of the potion ingredients are a bit tricky, I'm afraid. Powdered Bicorn Horn and Shredded Boomslang Skin. Harry, I'll need you to get me some.
Any idea where I can find some?
There's some Bicorn Horn in Snape's storage room. I'm not sure about the Shredded Boomslang Skin. I'll need to check at the library.
Lovely. Molting boomslangs and corridors full of goo. This should be enjoyable.
Scourge! Scourge!
Emperor! Rictus Emperor!
Lupendo! 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 Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor!
Lupendo!
Quick to center!